Achilles heel right in front of you, because his face cuts and bleeds. In fact,
he started right at that point to feel uncomfortable and suspicious.
Tremendously shocked. If De La Hoya cut Gotti in the first round.
Good. He'd always have an excellent jab on top. This time he's going to the body. The height advantage. You don't want that.
Right hand for De La Hoya. Floyd Mayweather. That punch ultimately led to Gotti's demise. Big left hook by Gotti. Right hand inside by Gotti.
He's got his legs spread far apart.
Now De La Hoya lands his first effective combination. And body left hook. Upstairs combinations. Can Gotti finish the round? And now Gotti comes out winging shots from both sides.
That jab, but the difference is he's going to the body with it.
That's
good
okay.
At all.
That's okay.
Leans in, goes to the...
Watch your hits!
Question will be... Another big left hook upstairs.
Coming back.
Gotti trying to unload a big right hand. As we told you, you can score. Maybe Gotti forgot about that. There's a big right hand by De La Hoya.
Took his time to start all over again.
With one hand.
No, it was painfully apparent against Mosley. Another big combination by De La Hoya.
It's all over again.
Big left hook lands upstairs. Another left in. Huge left hook by Gotti.
Changes, that's the only way that Gotti can get into this fight.
Good right.
Changes.
Harold
hurt him for it.
He's not shoving off. This guy comes into his shoulder.
Again, for his bravery, you hear them chanting, Gotti, Gotti.
So already Floyd Mayweather has made a mark on De La Hoya, who landed.
You want to coast, you use your jab.
Good. He doesn't have his arms way extended.
Jab. Stop moving backwards because you give him more courage.
Target practice as De La Hoya goes to the body and the head, drives Gotti into the ropes, and De La Hoya has a fifth round TKO. On his return to the ring, closing the show by land.
Good.